Why do you think this point in our history and the experience of this particular family is still so compelling and fascinating?
Well, it's a story about an extraordinary family, and it's a that's rooted in our modern history. And when you look into the details of it, it's incredibly dramatic. And you know, in a weird way, I mean, there's some sort of parallels between the kind of the sort of great American stories, like, you know, in terms of the American classic of The Godfather or something like that. There's in some way this is sort of encapsulates the history of Britain and its relationship with the decline of the empire and its sort of reimagining, its redefining itself within the modern world, which is what she had to do.
This is also very much a story about family relationships. Can you talk about working, particularly, I guess, with Claire and the rest of the family on that?
Well, Stephen Daldry is a wonderful director, and he has done many, many, many successful theatre plays, and he created a company, a very good cooperative ensemble, and it was great fun. You know, you really enjoyed showing up to set every day. You know, there was no mistakes. There were just better ideas.
Odd playing the father of our current queen, who could well watch the series.
I never thought about that. I mean, I wouldn't expect her to either. And even if she did, you'd never hear about it, because they maintain that sort of well-practiced idea of distance and silence. So.
Do you think it'll be of interest to her, though, personally?
Why?
Because it's the story of her life.
Well, I imagine that in that sense, it would probably be a very odd and absurd experience watching it. I mean, her memories are obviously hers and unique, and this is a fiction, so.